And there are messages of love everywhere, even on WISN.com, including a story from WISN 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz. She went to the courthouse today to ask brides and grooms the reason they picked today to say, I do.
Michael Armstead says when he saw Jamaica Bailey from across the room 2 years ago at a dinner, he knew he had found the one, and she knew too.
I got what they call an epiphany or a revelation that she was my wife, and then I was like, well, I don't know how to explain that. We hadn't even knew each other. We didn't talk or nothing. We had never met nothing.
So Valentine's Day, they decided to become Mr. and Mrs., and they picked the courthouse for several reasons. Small, simple, and affordable.
This is what I wanted. This is what I always wanted, so I'm happy.
The future Armstead so excited, they practically ran into the courtroom for their vows.
Michael, do you take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
If you so promise and agree, answer, I do. You may kiss the bride.
Y'all's married now!
Valentine's Day, pretty popular day to get married here at the courthouse. Many couples say it's an easy day to remember, so about 40 of them are going to walk through these doors and say, I do. Lisette and Cesar Ruiz are making this day a family affair. The couple's been together for 6 years and have a four-year-old son together. Still, nerves crept in, and Lisette put her husband's ring on the wrong finger.
I'm good. I'm happy. I'm excited.
A day for love and forever. In Milwaukee, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.